Now, the standard period for seeking a probation report, in this case a bail report, is 7 days. Of course, taking into account, as counsel Ms. Omari has submitted, that the accused person should be able to access the decision on whether he is released on bond at the earliest. The reports may come earlier or even later, depending on how fast the information sought is obtained. I have in the past, at least in one criminal case, number 1698 of 2018, had the decision of this court revised by the High Court on grounds that 7 days given to prepare the bail report in the circumstances of that case was not sufficient, and the probation officer had to be given more time to go and make a further report. Therefore, with the benefit of that hindsight, counsel, then 7 days, according to this court, will be appropriate in the circumstances. In the present case, if the report is heard earlier, then either party is free to move the court for the same to be presented. After all, the decision whether or not to deny the accused person bond has not been made by the court. I have, however, not found good reason to have the accused person remanded at a police station rather than prison remand, and he'll therefore be remanded in prison remand. Yes. Yes.
Your Honor, there is an issue with the related things we want the court to be cleared as to. Your Honor, there is.
Do I need to write or you can explain
it further? I think it should leave him. It may be off the record in the first instance because it's something of the legal response.
Yes.
Your Honor, there is a vehicle that belongs to the accused, which was impounded by the police. And Your Honor, that is the vehicle that the accused uses to take his children to school personally every morning. Your Honor, if there is they are not intending to use that particular vehicle, but it was just parked, Your Honor, that vehicle we would have wanted to make an application for it to be released and make it better.
Yes, before I take that, Mr. Ondari.
That one should not be a problem, Your Honor. It is not an exhibit, so they may. They only need to say who will be handed over the vehicle.
Okay. So by 3, if the vehicle has not been handed over, then you come back to court so that we can save on this time instead of putting down the order and all that. But if by 3 there is any complication, you come back to court, we will review this and then you get the order. But it is from the, that is none other than the Deputy Director of Public Prosecution. He has given you his word that the vehicle is going to be released.
We only need to be told who is to hand it over.
The wife is here.
Are you confirming that that's your spouse and you like the vehicle handed over to her? We don't want to enter. That's fine. Yes.
On the matter of paying the hospital bill, because it is because of that that the victim is still probably alive. Seems the state is not interested in life of the victim. Should I proceed paying the hospital bill for the risk of putting a lot of treatment?
No, I mean that's yours, Cass. I'll not get into it at this time. Thank you, Cassus. I still have some other work to do, so we can ease the court so that I can carry on with taking plea.
Thank you.
Bye.